Oh, the official is counting down.
A little epiphany during that workout today. I've been like, I wouldn't say struggling, but kind of struggling with like staying mentally engaged and, you know, not letting the negative self-talk take over, because once it takes over, like, you're screwed. So during the WOD, I was thinking, especially the wall balls, when it started to hurt, I was like, all right, this is as bad as it's gonna hurt, you know, and just accepted that this is how it's going to feel, you know? And it made things a lot easier. It was just like, I could actually feel like the stress and like the anxiety going away. Usually I resist that pain feeling. Like, I'm like, shit, like, how much longer can I go? You know what I mean? Versus, all right, this is it, you know? This fucking, are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, I can't even deal with dumbasses. Anyways, where was I? Oh, yeah, just accept it. I think I'm gonna try and work with that more, because I forgot if it was like a TED talk or something. Hold on, I feel like someone is watching me talk right now. It's getting me all weirded out. I can't do it. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Just like, accept that this is how it's gonna feel and keep moving on. That definitely helped today for the wall balls, especially the last two sets. Got to like 15, 20, really started fucking hurt. Instead of being like, all right, 10 more, like, all right, this is how it's gonna feel. Like, settle into it, you know? This is it. And just go. And then, before you know it, you're almost done, you know? And then you're done. I don't know, I'm gonna dabble with it. Anything that's gonna help, I'm going to do. Pump up the tunes! almost. Shit, this is hard. Looks like a dead end. This is Ho Chi Minh Trail. About to go down to that little ravine here. Hopefully I don't drop the camera. Oh boy, it is slippery. So that's where I came from, and this is the beach. Look at it. Freaking seal.
You alright, man? Yeah.
Hold on, hold on.
Oh, he's getting it.